that was like the worst trade deal in the history of trade deals ever.
That is literally sad to look at and know that we had a time and an era and a culture and people were harmonious. There wasn't stabbings or shootings in the sense of what there is now. There isn't the threat of violence and crazy violence that is just bubbling underneath the surface, just waiting to break out in group environments. And there was a pleasantness and a simpleness of life, it appears, back then.